might just be my type, and I know just what you like, but I'm still fucked up, yeah, still fucked up.
Well, hi everyone, Bob is in the house, and tonight we are talking about the past glories of this month, the songs that we really liked on February 2020, and I'm hoping that I will deliver this video on time on February 29th of 2020 so that I'll have a video, you know, in my channel's history on this special unique day, February 29th, which only occurs once in 4 years. So let's talk about your comments, guys, first. If you remember in January when we made this recap, you know, as a like new format, I told you guys in the comment section below, let me know what you listened to throughout this month. So in January's edition, there were a couple comments left under that video I made, and let's go over them. So DTK Hearty Root username, so he commented, or she commented, actually, don't know the gender. I've only really started listening to some Jimi Hendrix class stuff, and I can definitely recommend you listen to All Along the Watchtower. Brilliant song, start to end. So basically, I gave it a listen to a Jimi Hendrix song. I really like it. I really admire it. It's really good. So thank you so much for the suggestion. I was listening to it a lot this February. And yeah, other comment was this person decided to, I actually don't know how to read that username, but basically he gave me a list of songs that he added on January. So it was pretty much like half of the songs were the songs I presented on that video in January. So, you know, definitely I like a lot of songs that are presented on this comment. But my takeaways were, you know, the songs that I haven't heard yet from that list was Bastos All Right and Lost in Yesterday by Tame and Impala. That time I haven't heard these songs, both of these songs yet, and those were my main takeaways, the most songs I liked from the list that I haven't listened yet, from the songs I didn't discover yet. Yeah, especially Lost in Yesterday, Tame Impala. I've been listening to this album a lot. The Slow Rush, my favorite album of the year so far. I mean, we only been through January and February, so there is still a lot to offer. You know, 2020 has a lot to offer for us, but still, for now, and I feel like even at the end of the year, I feel like Tame Impala's album will be among one of my favorites when it comes to albums. The Slow Rush by Tame Impala, also what kind of albums, also Unlocked by Denzel Curry and Kenny Beats. This was another project I've been listening to a lot throughout February. Another project I want to suggest you guys, if you haven't heard it, it's Fuck the World by Brent Faiyaz. It's a really great project. Give it a listen if you haven't. If you like R&B, soul, definitely check it out. Also, what else happened this month? Let's see. Well, you guys suggested to react to Demon Days by Gorillaz, and I did that, and I was listening to Demon Days since then. So thank you guys so much for requesting. Justin Bieber's Changes also dropped. Right now I'm focusing on albums, right? So it was good. I mean, it was 6 out of 10 good. It was not great. There were a lot of you know, misses as well, but other than that, you know, saying like there are still songs that you can come back to and listen. So and I definitely did that. Now I'm ready to present my list from February 2020. So basically, again, like last month, we do it, we have two sections, the side A and side B. Pretty much on side A, these are like top-notch songs, in my opinion at least, and the top, like side B is more, there are still great songs, but there are also some like less interesting for my ears, but still, you know, songs that are worth mentioning. So on side A we have The Weeknd, After Hours, Run by Joji, Cosmic .m4a by Denzel Curry and Kenny Beats, Borderline by Tame Impala, Been Away by Brent Faiyaz, What's Poppin' by Jack Harlow, Intentions featuring Quavo by Justin Bieber. It's funny, in my reaction, I actually said that I don't like this song, but actually it grew a lot on me, and now it's pretty much my favorite song from Change's album. Désolé by Gorillaz, To The Door by HMLTD, No Time To Die by Billie Eilish, Life Is Good by Future featuring Drake. I know Life Is Good dropped in January, but I forgot to add this song to that January edition video, so that's why it's here now. To Die For by Sam Smith, Touch featuring Paul Williams by Daft Punk, and that's the end of side A. I just forgot to mention, I listened to Daft Punk's Random Access Memories a lot as well throughout February, so that's why, you know, I have a song from Random Access Memories. And when it comes to these recaps, it's not necessarily like should be newest songs. It can be even songs from the past, as long as I've been listening to them. And this is just my platform to share with you guys what I've been listening to. It doesn't matter if the songs actually dropped in this month or they were, you know, from the past. So on side B, we have Fragments of Time by Daft Punk as well, featuring Todd Edwards. Mojo So Dope by Kid Cudi, a fantastic song. React by the Pussycat Dolls. Raising Hell by Kesha. What a Man Gotta Do by Jonas Brothers. People Have Been Said by Christine and the Queens. Every Planet We Reach Is Dead. I was hyping up this song so much on my reaction video by Gorillaz, Demon Days, and rightfully so. Her by Kota the Friend, also a great song. Four American Dollars by US Girls, it's interesting, like it's a funny song. From BTS album, I decided to pick Louder Than Bombs. I don't know if it's my favorite song from BTS new project. I forgot about BTS project, by the way, to talk about that. On is just not that great to me. I actually prefer some other songs from this new album, and if it wasn't Louder Than Bombs, then probably it would have been Jimin's solo song. What was it? Filter. It was Filter, yeah. And then It's a Raid featuring Post Malone by Ozzy Osbourne. That song is freaking fantastic and so high energy. If you like rock, if you like metal, just give it a listen. It's so, such a fun song. Breathe Deeper by Tame Impala, another song from the Slow Rush, and another song from Changes, Confirmation by Justin Bieber. Yeah, so that's what my musical February looked like. Let me know in the comments below what you guys have been listening to, and remember, if I like the song that you suggest me to listen to, I definitely will put that comment in next video, you know, next month when we're gonna do a March recap, so you get some shout out. So definitely, you know, I'm encouraging you to comment, and I'm really interested what you guys listening to throughout the months. And yeah, it's just a fun way to stay engaged with within the community, within the music club. That's how I know what you guys are into, and maybe by the artists you suggest, I might know your music taste a little bit better, so I know what to react to next. And that way we discover new artists, for example, Doja Cat or Billie Eilish, Anita, Pablo Vittar. These were artists that I discovered because of comment section, because of the requests, etc. So yeah, let's keep doing that. I definitely love the diversity, love new discoveries, new findings in music. It's always fantastic. So hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, don't forget to comment, and I'll see you guys in the next ones. Goodbye.